In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make this weird glowing material. We can see the material's mysterious glow if we rotate the mesh. I have used Blender's built-in rock generator to create this mesh. If you don't see it in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. We need an asteroid. This material can be applied to other meshes. I'll share the full node shortly. Please use Eevee and Bloom. Here are the full nodes. I'll show you how the material can be customized to expand the glow or be in different color combinations. We can animate this IOR value to create a glowing loop animation. We can change the primary color here. The idea is to mix the translucent with the emission to create a double glow that appears to originate from within. Please experiment with the node values to create the best result for your projects. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.